Where do we turn now? Where? Well, we have to finish up with tectonics, of course. The tectonic process is folding, faulting, and volcanism. Then we begin the move towards the end, and that is the gradational processes. So I'm going to talk a little bit about an overview of the gradational processes, and then we're going to go through chemical and physical weathering. And at that point, we're really rolling towards the end. Let's go.